So this morning I got a few things going on. I've got to deliver some paintings to a restaurant that's displaying my work. I'm gonna go get a haircut and a beard trim. So finished the delivery of the of those three paintings. I didn't film in there because it was just chaos. They were getting slammed. I love that restaurant. The name of it is called Simple Joe. It's on Government Street in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. If you're ever here in Baton Rouge and you want a really good breakfast and lunch, I would go there. It's awesome. Now I'm going to get my hair cut. So I don't know if you can see exactly how my hair is. I went to go get it cut, and well, I'm going somewhere else now to try and fix it. I don't know what happened. I told the barber a specific thing, and this is what they did. I asked them to fix it, but they said that they did exactly what I asked, and so now I gotta figure out what to do. Well, here's the result. The last barber I went to took it as far as it could go without having to essentially shave my head, and it still looked alright, so. Yep, I'm gonna have to wear a hat for a little while. Anyway, that's the way it goes.